Hey, good afternoon, everyone.
So do we have a double standard? The answer is no. As this report makes clear, in general, as we're looking at human rights and the condition of human rights around the world, we apply the same standard to everyone. And that doesn't change whether the country in question is an adversary, a competitor, a friend, or an ally. And that's hugely important. With regard to the Leahy Law report that I think you were referring to at the outset, this is, I think, a good example of a process that is very deliberate, that seeks to get the facts, to get all the information, that has to be done carefully, and that's exactly how we proceeded, as we proceed with any country that is the recipient of military assistance from the United States. And again, the same standard applies.
Building will make its own determination if war crimes are being committed by Israel or Hamas or any of those other groups.
We will. From day one, we've been working to do everything we can to try to increase protection for civilians, as well as, you know, to facilitate the delivery of humanitarian assistance for the Gazans who so desperately need it. When it comes to allegations of incidents of whether it's violations of international humanitarian law, rights abuses, you name it, we have processes within the department that are looking at incidents that have been raised.
Mr. Secretary, the Geneva Convention apply to Gaza? Reporters have been asking this for months and not